Hi guys, it's Bailey. This is so weird. I never post on YouTube, but I thought it was time to. And I had a little idea for my best friend and I and figured why not document it for her and I to get to watch and have memories. Valentine's Day is approaching and I have plans with my boyfriend Alex. Not sure what we're doing yet, but I'm just excited to be back home in town and get to hang out with him. However, I am a firm believer in a good old Valentine's Day. Therefore, I have made some plans for my best friend Paige and I to celebrate day together, and I'm gonna call her right now and see if she'll come on over so we can have a fun day. Let's see if she answers. Let's see.
Hey,
B. Hi, B.
What's up?
I'm filming a video right now for YouTube.
Bailey's back.
I know, and I haven't gotten used to looking at the camera because I have the flip thing, so I keep on looking at my face, which is just not going to look good for the video. I know, okay. Sorry. Hi, it's you guys. Okay, Pete, question. Can you come over?
Yeah, what are we...
I have plans for you and I, and I'd love for you to come over.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Okay, cool. I'll see you in like 5.
Okay.
Love you. So, Pete lives basically... at the most 5 minutes away, so she'll be here any second. I am going to get some things ready, so when she gets here, her and I can immediately start getting ready, because I made dinner reservations and stuff for her and I tonight. But I'm excited, and I thought it'd be fun to document the night so her and I can watch it together. Okay, I'll see you guys when she gets here. Bye. Ooh. Okay, can you just ring the doorbell? Hi.
Why was it locked?
I don't know. I've started locking the door now. okay. I have a plan for us tonight.
Oh, I'm excited.
You have to come with me. We're getting ready because we're having a Galentine's Day.
I knew it!
Yes.
Yes! I saw your Pinterest board.
I know. Okay. But we need to get ready, like hair and makeup, right now.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. Okay, hair and makeup.
Done.
You look good.
Jeez!
I was gonna say that. But you said it.
I said it.
okay, you guys, so now that hair and makeup is done, we have to find a good outfit.
Oh, can I borrow something?
Of course.
Let's do it. All of our clothes.
All of them.
All the time.
Every single time. But I'm okay with it.
Cue montage?
Cue montage. Valentine's Day look, courtesy of my new line for nowadays.
Guys, how cool is this? Everything is like amazing. I'm so proud of her.
Thanks. Awesome. I love you. Okay, we are gonna get ready for a fun night.
Oh, let me get the Polaroid camera.
Oh, good idea. Before we go, you guys, I just want to wish you a very happy Valentine's Day. If you have a significant other in your life, or if you just want to spend the day with one of your best gal pals, like my page over here, I encourage you to remind them how much you love and appreciate them. And if you liked what you saw in the video from my collection with Macy's and Nowadays, be sure to head on over to Macy's.com or visit a local Macy's near you. I loved making this collection. It's full of love and full of heart, and I hope that you get to share the love wearing these clothes as well. And before I go, remember, you guys, you are very, very loved.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Oh.
Have a good day, guys. Mwah. Starburst. Oh. Wait, put on my head. I'll wear it as a hat. She broke the curtain.
We're not music on this, right?
Yeah.
Just maybe like an overhead. Sorry.